Good morning, Internet. Sound check, sound check. Audio check.
Good morning, Internet. Sound check, sound check. Audio check.
All right, sounds good. All right, I apologize if you can hear a fan in the background. For some reason, the computer we're using to stream just really needs to blast the fan right now. I don't know why. It just started as soon as I started the stream. Okay, the fan's starting to chill out now. That was weird. Thing sounds like an old PS4. Okay, fan died. Okay, we are keeping track of the scores. Thank you for reminding me, Brian. Or not Brian, I'm sorry. Thank you for reminding me, Ryan. I was just emailing someone named Brian, so... let me bring up the bracket here. If I can find it. There we go. Okay, so remember everybody, we are doing a scoring format this time, so it's not just going to be the winner. It's not going to be the person who just gets a victory royale. We are doing a scoring format. It's going to be a cribbed version of the DreamHack scoring format. I'm not sure if you're familiar with that. If you got a confirmation email, how that works is in your confirmation email. Only people who get the top 10 placements will earn points. That includes your eliminations. Even if you get 10 eliminations but come in 11th place, you don't get any points, so you gotta make sure to come in top 10 at least. First place gets 60 points, second place gets 53, third gets 49, fourth gets 47, and then it counts down from there. And every elimination is 5 points. So our stream doesn't start for another 12 minutes or so. Posted something on our Facebook and Twitter. Hey, what's up, Cameron? You are first. Bonjour, Bird. Bonjour, Ryan. Scores are being tracked like this. Since I'm running this by myself, normally the DreamHack scoring format goes all the way up to like 65th place, but since I'm going to be here by myself trying to commentate and keep track of scores, it's just going to be the top 10. Yes, I'm going to need people to post a screenshot. Popcorn, check the Discord channel, the Bird Bowl Discord channel. That's where I have it posted. I can't post it here because remember we had those cheaters join, so... now I lost my train of thought. Yes, in order to get your points counted, you have to post a screenshot in the Fortnite channel. Or not Fortnite channel, I'm sorry, in the Bird Bowl channel. I'm sorry, I got like 4 conversations going on at once. We already got one person extremely upset about being notified about the Bird Bowl tournament. See, I told you I should have switched it over to everyone. I want to let people know via announcements, but I don't want to get, like, people all upset. Some people get really upset when you use @everyone in Discord. Sorry to annoy you, Monster. We just wanted to let everybody know who's interested in watching our stream. We want to notify everyone in our Discord, so... No. You don't need to leave. You don't need to leave, Monster. I'm sorry. We're trying to come up with a happy medium. We're trying to come up with a happy medium to let everybody know that we're streaming in our Discord, but we don't want to. If there was a way to ping everybody who happens to be online at the moment rather than ping everybody who's offline, that's what I'd like to do. That's what I thought at here did, but apparently here just notifies the last 50 people in the in that particular Discord channel. How are you going to submit scores? Take your smart device, Vincent, and just take a quick screenshot of your results screen and post it in the Bird Bowl Discord channel. And that's how I can take down your info. But you're only going to get points if you make it in the top 10. So, like, if you die 11th place or higher, don't even bother submitting your score. I can only keep track of about 10 because I'm running this by myself this morning, so I don't want to miss anybody's score. Be very careful when you send that screenshot, though. Make sure that I can see both your placement and your amount of kills. I have some people take a screenshot from like 50 yards away on the grassy knoll. Also, I forget I have a camera right now, so I probably shouldn't be picking my nose and everything, huh? Good morning. Good morning. I am also tired, popcorn. That's why I'm drinking this large, huge popcorn. See, I can't even talk. I haven't had enough caffeine yet this morning. Stayed up too late with Ryan and Relaxes playing Warzone last night. And we didn't even get a dub, we just got a bunch of top tens. I can't start talking about Warzone. That happens like every single Fortnite tournament. I end up just talking about Warzone. I'm sorry. What time is it in America? It is 10:53 a.m., sir. Where are you? Can't play tonight. Oh, no problem, dude. I don't think I was gonna be playing tonight anyway. I want to play something nice and chill tonight so I can get to bed early. Yeah, a lot of people's school actually starts tomorrow. My daughter starts school tomorrow. So, nine people queued up. I think we had about 30 or so in the sign up via the Birds Media registration form. So, school started 3 months ago? Wow. Oh, because you're across the pond, that's why. Okay. Nine people queued. Nine people queued. We got 6 more minutes. Shout out to Popcorn is Life. Popcorn, you still streaming Fortnite? She was streaming a lot of Fortnite lately. We actually were hosting her for, I think we ended up hosting you for like 2 to 3 weeks at a time. And she streams a lot of Fortnite. She's fun to watch. Popcorn is Life 556 on Twitch. But like real popcorn, she can be salty. You kill her, she will get salty. I don't know where everybody's at, Cameron. We did have 30 people show up. Maybe we're doing this a little too early for everybody. This is almost too early for me. Since I had to be running it alone this morning, I wanted to do it before the game center actually opened. Game center opens in about an hour, so I wanted to be able to run most of the tournament before we open. So that's why. Shout out to Ryan the Meme God, one of my favorite mods. Like I said, played a lot of Modern Warfare last night. Got, what was our highest, Ryan? I think we got third was our highest. We just kept having bad luck at the end. At the end circle, we just kept having bad positions. I don't think we were playing bad last night. We just kept having bad positions. Third twice, that's right. I think we got a 7th place at the end, too. Well, the good news is we only have 9 people queued, so everyone here in the queue is definitely going to get top 10, so everyone's going to get points. Shout out to Vincent is live 2009. Vincent, we recently subbed to you on YouTube, right? Am I wrong in thinking that? What's your YouTube channel? Vincent, an active member in almost all of our Fortnite tournaments and in our Discord. That's right. AbeVin09 is his YouTube channel. Check him out. I think we recently started, or I think we recently subbed to him. And for... Oh, you're watching from the beach? That's right. Bird is on the Cape right now. That's all right, Bird. We got this. What was I going to say? I got distracted. Yep, always bubbles in the Discord. Take a screenshot if you place higher than 10, which there's only nine people queued right now. So you will definitely get top 10. So just make sure in that screenshot that we can see your placement and your eliminations. If I can't see either, I also have to deal with, you know, a bunch of other people's screenshots. So just make it as clear as possible. If I can't see your kills or placement, I can't give you any points for it. So I want to, but... Cryptic, you killed a hacker with a loadout drop. How do you know he was a hacker? Dude, there are a lot of hackers in Warzone now. Oh my god. Sometimes it makes a whole game unplayable. It's terrible. What up, Gznassy? Gmssnassy? Nassy, you, I'm pretty sure you registered, right? Did you get our email? Yeah, Ryan, you did say you were digging the AX50, huh? I recently switched from the AX50 to the HDR because I can ADS that one faster, but... Oh, he was spin-botting. I did like the AX50 a lot. God, I wish the Kar 98 had more range. That one's my favorite sniper rifle, even though it's not technically a sniper rifle. I haven't really tried FMJ yet in Warzone. Okay, enough Warzone talk. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Fortniters. Talking too much Warzone. FMJ, full metal jacket. It just makes the bullets pierce things easier. Why ever use it? It's decent in multiplayer, or if you're in an area that has, like, that, like, metal roofing. Like, if you're in the, what is that? The Boneyard. There's a lot of buildings you can literally just shoot right through. All right, Ryan's calling it right now. He's gonna hit a crazy snipe. Bird, you see that? That means you gotta clip it. You gotta clip it. All right, we are almost at 11 o'clock. I'm gonna see if I can check the Discord. Is anybody else trying to join still that hasn't been able to get in? Of course you want popcorn. That's your name. Popcorn at 11 o'clock in the morning. We do have a Fortnite support creator code. I think it's 1UPP5, which is the name of this account that we're using. You can tell I'm like a professional influencer. I know my creator code right off the top of my head. Okay, it's 11 o'clock. We have 10 people queued. We're going to wait just like one more minute or so, see if anybody else can get in. Okay. Yeah, you do get a small fraction of what people spend, but every little bit helps. How did I get it? We had to apply. We had to apply through Epic, and you had to follow, or you had to adhere to a couple standards. Like, you had to have certain social medias that had a certain amount of followers and blah, blah, blah. It took us a while. We actually applied twice. Okay, you guys want to get started? You guys let me know in the chat. I'll launch whenever. Ready to do this, Resi Bear? All right, let's go. Ryan's saying let's go. All right, now we're going to be doing 5 drops. So even if you're watching right now and you haven't been able to get in. Hey, there's Mountaintop. If you guys haven't been able to get in, you'll be able to get in other drops too. And remember, take a screenshot when you die. Everyone's going to be top 10, so I want to keep track of your scores. Here we go. Start match. I keep forgetting there's a camera on. So I apologize if I don't look at the camera. Good luck. Have fun. Love to see the hat. I got this from PAX a couple years ago. I almost ended up throwing it out because I usually can't rock a trucker hat, but this one's too cool. I don't have any other Nintendo hats, so I have to use this one. My other Nintendo hat is a winter hat, so I can't wear it over the summer. Oh, we're rocking this Christmas skin. I think Brian was the last one to play on this. I believe there was a Fortnite tournament last night as well. You know what? This is my first time playing since the big Marvel update. So, I want to apologize in advance if you guys have to listen to me geek out over all the Marvel stuff. I'm a big comic book nerd, and I haven't seen any of this stuff yet, so you're going to have to bear with me and listen to me geek out. Oh, I got to join this dance party. Nope, just tired, Ryan, just tired. Yes, the camera is watching. I'm gonna try not to forget. Whoa! Shield up in here. Okay, where's Steamy? There's Steamy. Nobody bother coming to kill me, because I'm gonna kill myself so I can spectate you guys, the much better players. Cryptic, you haven't played Fortnite for 4 months. Or 4 seasons, even longer. Ah, Brian changed the umbrella on me. I used to have a TIE fighter. Okie dokie. Now, since there's only 10 players, everybody take their time. Get lots of mats. Get lots of good weapons. Okay. I'm dead. All right, who are we going to spectate first? Let us spectate. OUG Ryan. Ryan the Meme God, one of our mods. You are on camera right now. Yep, this is a new update, I guess. I don't know how many Marvel updates there's been so far. I know there's like a Stark Tower now and a whole bunch of cool Marvel stuff. I'm not a big Fortnite player anymore, but I gotta hand it to Epic with all those licenses. Star Wars license, Marvel license. That's all pretty rad stuff. No pressure, Ryan, but you're repping the Discord staff. Mountaintop got us at the big screen. He's got us on the big screen viewing it, so no pressure, Ryan. But you're on the big screen at Mountaintop's place. Oh, nice set of wheels. I do like that Birds Media logo. The Birds Media logo is pretty slick. Oh crap, I just realized I'm on the big screen too because I have this camera. I'm self-conscious. Maybe I'll turn this camera off. You guys don't need to see me on camera. I'm not even playing. I tell you what, as a Warzone player, this is the last time I'll mention Warzone, I promise. But as a Warzone player, I am jealous of that day-night cycle that Fortnite has. day-night cycle would be really fun in Warzone. Ryan, I think, plays on controller generally, but I could be wrong about that. I don't think he's a mouse and keyboard guy, but I could be wrong. How many mouse and keyboard players we got here right now? Just got out of curiosity. Xbox controller with no aim assist. Look at this guy. He's got his pro strat here, pro strat. I, on the other hand, definitely heavily rely on aim assist. I'm not afraid to admit it. That was one thing I did not mean, or did not mind leaving behind when I left PUBG, is that lack of aim assist. That is tough. I salute you, anybody who plays without aim assist. The PS4 gang here? Yeah, I play primarily on my PS4 lately. Actually, my Xbox One X is up for sale on Mercari. If anybody's in the market for an Xbox One X right now. Comes with a controller. And Borderlands Handsome Collection. Ryan just setting the roof on fire here. It's only nurses and doctors and people with degrees. People that are much smarter than me watching me right now. Only professionals out there saving lives. A quick scoper and a trick shotter. Wow, Cryptic, you gotta join our regiment then, man. Oh, somebody died. I didn't even see it in the stream. My apologies for not announcing that. Let's see here. Want to make sure I'm getting everybody in the chat. Oh, Resi Bear got killed. Sorry, Resi Bear. We got a Resi Bear. Send me a screenshot. What place were you in? I'll put your scores in now. Send me a screenshot in the Discord channel, the Bird Bowl Discord channel. Oh, Brian was on that big screen last night, he's saying. What was your placement, Resi Bear? Mountaintop said he's gonna be in and out. He's gotta get some exercise in Nolan this morning. Make sure he's up and about. Ninth. Okay, ninth. Any kills, Resi Bear? I'll believe you if you didn't get any kills, no big deal. I just want to make sure we put it in right. So ninth place gets you 42 points, Resi Bear. Yeah, as soon as you die, send me that Popcorn is life. Popcorn is life. Send me a screenshot. Let me know what placement you got. Cameron takes out Popcorn. Oh, Ryan's going into a battle right now. He's got the high ground. Oh, he had the high ground. That was quick. Oh, Ryan gets popped by Bubbly. Nice shot, Bubbly. Oh, and then Bubbly takes a moment to celebrate. All right, let's see them screenshots, guys. See them screenshots in the Bird Bowl Discord chat. Rezzy, I got you already, but anybody else? Popcorn, what placement did you get? Ryan, you got 7th with no kill? No kills, okay. You get 44. It's in Discord. Oh, yeah, I see it, Rezzy. Okay, I got you. Next time, though, do me a favor and just put it in the Bird Bowl Fortnite channel. Don't worry about screenshotting, Ryan. If you got no kills, I mean, there's only 10 of us here today, so. Popcorn, what'd you get? What placement did you get? I don't have your score. Did you get 8th? I think you got 8th. Oh! Bubbly takes out Dart. Remember, everybody, send me those screenshots. If I haven't got your score already. Oh, I'm sorry, Rezzy. I thought you had access to that channel. My apologies. Made him try to win with no mats? That's just mean, Brian. Popcorn, unless I hear differently, I'm going to assume that you got 8th place, and I'll give you 43 points. Because I'm assuming that's when you got knocked out. Yeah, you were in 8th. Okay, I see it in the chat now. Do you get a reward? There is a prize. There's, what is it? 1,000 V-Bucks up for grabs? No, 10,000 V-Bucks up for grabs. Whatever $10 worth of V-Bucks is. So V-Bucks. V-Bucks are on the line right now. We're going to do 5 drops, and we're keeping track. If you'd like to see the bracket, copy link. I'm going to put the bracket. Scoring bracket is right there. Yep, this is courtesy of Birds Media. Birds Media is a group of editors. It is a Discord channel that we are partnered with. So thank Birds Media for sponsoring this event. Well, Bubbly's not messing around, going after everyone he sees. Oh, you can't compete? I'm sorry, Cryptic. Okay, it looks like we only have 5 people left, but I only have 4 people's scores. Everybody, make sure you guys are reporting your scores. I'm sorry, I keep remembering I'm on camera and realizing I'm leaning way over like this. Currently, the... You got 8th and no kills? Okay, I got that. Yeah, I got Popcorn on there. So far I have Popcorn score, Rezzy Bear, and Ryan. I only got 3 people's scores right now. If you've been eliminated, please send me your score. Or what placement you got. If you didn't get any kills, just tell me your placement. There's only 10 of us here. I trust you guys. Oh! Nice shot, Bubbly. Taking out Cameron. Making his way by on a chopper. Cameron, what place did you just get? That was a pretty epic kill. Oh, there's a fly that wants to be on stream. I was going to say, Popcorn should have access. She should be listed as a tournament player. What is the gun that you have? Bubbly, what gun did you just use to take down that chopper? That was pretty nasty. I mean, that chopper was kind of on its last legs, it looked like. Cameron, let's see. Make sure I can see your placement, Cameron. I can only see your eliminations. You said you got fifth with one kill. Fifth, so that gives you 51 points. Cameron is in the lead currently. There's abilities? I don't know. I don't really know much about the Marvel update. There are some abilities, I guess, but I don't know what they are. I mean, this is not arena mode or anything. I was told in arena mode you really can't spectate like you can in this mode, so didn't want to do that. All right, currently we have Cameron in first with 51, Ryan in second with 44, followed by Popcorn with 43, and Resi Bear with 42. Only four folks left. Ah, so it's like some sort of like laser cannon. Whoa, what was that? That was some sort of like Iron Man ability. I'm gonna say Tony Stark's ability because it makes me seem like more of a Marvel nerd. Oh, look out, they see you. Whoa! Oh, I thought you took him out with that shot. Whoever's in midair. Oh, getting tagged in midair. Trying to shoot you out of the air. Whoever's in midair, you gotta scramble. You got away, but you are far out of the circle now, it appears. Oh no, you went into the circle. You're good. Is there a Thanos ability? I feel like that would be really unfair. Just victory royale. Bubbly hanging out on the edge of the circle trying to pick in the latecomers right now. Bubbly does not want to give up the high ground, which I do not blame him. But that storm is about to push you in. Yeah, Popcorn already died. Thank you, Boston is best. Thank you for the sub. Appreciate it. Or thank you for the follow. You know what? There, we're going to follow you back. Hey, Gabriel. If you would like to join, you just have to sign up for our Discord. This whole event is sponsored by Birds Media. Birds Media has put this on. There is a... Oh, that is a nasty, nasty shot. Takes out Fratty Cheese. Fratty Cheese, what was your placement and... How many eliminations did you get? Please put it in the Discord. Yep, I got yours, Popcorn is Life. Placed eighth. Remember, if I don't get that screenshot, I can't give you points. And this tournament is not just about getting the victory royale. You get points for every kill you get. And if you, you know, get a placement within the top 10. Oh, Bubbly gets taken out by Anonymous. Anonymous, you're going to have to tell me who you are. Could someone do me a favor if they're watching on Twitch and send Gabriel a Discord invite? If you don't get a Discord invite, I will send you one, Gabriel, in between matches. We'll have a few minutes of downtime in between matches so I can assign the scores and make sure everybody queues up. What's our Discord? Discord is for 1UP Games. It's our business. We are a gaming lounge here in Massachusetts. We do a lot of free-to-play tournaments online. Oh, you know what? Nobody else can post links. My bad. Thank you for trying, Mountain Top. I've yet to actually make you a moderator. Bubbles. Bubbles, you had 4 eliminations. You placed 3rd, huh? So Bubbles placed 3rd with 20 points. So you have, wow, 69 Bubbles. Nice. Bubbles now far and away in the lead right now with 69 points. Sorry, Mountain Top, I forgot we haven't made you a mod yet in our Twitter or in our Twitch. We will, though. Down to 1v1, you're right, Cameron. Who is anonymous right now? Adorable little pink outfit. Denied. All right, now what do I do? Gabriel, did you just join? We'll give you access to our tournament channel, and that's where we're putting in the, just write something in general chat. Write like, hey, what's up? So we know who you are, and we'll make sure you have tournament access. Ryan's got you covered. Anonymous going after this last player. I think they've lost track of him, though. Oh, right down there. Ooh, that is a nasty shot, huh? Not sure if Anonymous just got shot there or took fall damage. I think you got shot. Trying to get that high ground again. Something building going on down low. Oh, takes a shot at him. It's down to a shotgun battle in this very tiny circle. Fall damage? Yeah, I thought it might be. Taking another random shot, seeing if he can destroy his cover. Ooh, firing at his tootsies. Goes back up for the high ground. I wish I knew who Anonymous was. Oh, Anonymous takes some bad damage right there. The other player does not capitalize on it, though. Anonymous a little hesitant to go down low. Oh! Takes out Vars with the Iron Man Unibeam. Nice shot, everybody. Nice shot. Alright, so everybody send me your scores on Discord. Alright, and do not ready up. Do not queue up yet. I have to do it first, that's all. All right, sanitized Octoling girl. I assume that's Gabriel. Gabrielle, sorry, Gabrielle. Okay, we're gonna open the queue. Queue is open. Anybody can feel free to join. Oh, Vincent, you got 2nd. How many eliminations did you have, Vincent? I can't see that. I can only see that you placed 2nd. Need to know your if you got any eliminations too. Okay, we got 2 people queued up. Had 0 kills? Okay. Thank you. But you had 2nd, so that means you got 53 points. So far, I only have 6 people scores. I think we had, 9 or 10 people playing, so I'm missing a few scores. Let me know if I don't have you. Vincent, I got you. Whoever Anonymous was, I don't know who you were yet, so I can't give you your proper score. Does anybody know who won that? Who got the Victory Royale there? It was Anonymous. Right now, I'm just going to call you Anonymous. But I need to know who you are so I can award you your score properly. I know you got a Victory Royale, so you get 60 points, but how many kills did you get? You got at least one. So you got at least 65. 8 players queued. Come on, who got that Victory Royale? Speak up. Oh, we got a couple more people joining. Welcome, Deuce. How do you find the code? It is in the Discord channel marked Bird Bowl Discord. I keep forgetting I'm on camera. Who was Anonymous? Who won that last round? I can't type. Oh, GMS Nassi. I don't know how to pronounce that, man. I'm sorry. All right. I'll change that up. Thank you, guys. And how many kills did you get, Nassi? Yes. After you're done, take a picture of your results screen, just so I can see your score. Nassi, did you get any other kills aside from that last one? I just want to make sure you get the proper score. We got 9 people queued. Hey, thanks for the sub, Gabrielle. Appreciate that. Is it Gabrielle or Gabriel? Gabrielle? It's too early for me to know how to pronounce things. I'm sorry. Okay, Nassi, yep, okay, we got you. You won. But I need to know your score. How many kills did you get? Gab? Alright, I'm just gonna call you Gab. 10 people now. Again, I want to let everybody know this is sponsored by Birds Media. If you don't know who Birds Media is, Google them for all your media editing needs. If you are a budding YouTuber, budding Twitch streamer, and you want some highlight clips edited, Birds Media is the way to go. All right, Nassi, I know you won the game, but how many kills did you get? Nassi, tell me how many kills you got. Show me your results screen. Oh, we got 11 players now. I want to properly give you your score. Right now you only have 65. If you only got one kill, then you're gonna have 65. If I don't hear back from you by the time we start the second round, you're just gonna stick with 65. That's assuming you only had one kill. 12 players queued up. All right, not everybody is gonna make it in top 10. So if you make it in top 10, take a screenshot. That's how I give you your scores. Take a screenshot after you die of your results screen so I can see your eliminations and your placement. Again, it's 5 points per elimination. Where do we send our screenshot? Put it in the Birds Bowl Discord channel. Oh, we lost somebody. Friend request from Gabosaurus. How do you send it? You just take a photo with your phone. Hopefully you're on Discord with your phone. That's the easiest way to do it. Oh, we're back to 12. Probably someone got kicked, Cameron. That happens sometimes. Deuce, just tell us how many kills you got. Come on, I want to get started for everybody. Yes, Nassi, I know you're the one who won, but we need to know how many kills you got. Brian, I see your messages in the staff only. I just have to pay attention to these other ones. Yeah, there you go. Brian's got you. All right, you know what I'm going to do real quick? I am going to run an ad, a 30-second ad break real quick. Actually, 60-second ad break real quick. And when I come back, we'll start it again. We lost somebody. We're back down to 11. Rejoin. Oh, you got 3 kills? All right, I'll believe you. That's 15 for you, so 10 more. What you got? 75. All right, just because I wanted to start the next match. But everybody, make sure you take a screenshot from now on. I won't be able to take your word for it from now on. All right, ready? I'm going to do a 30-second ad break so I can run to the bathroom. And I'm going to go ahead and start match. Here we go. BRB. All right, I'm back. Oh, hopefully my controller doesn't die. Oh, that's a pretty cool emote. I like that Tony Stark emote. Oh, we got Storm over here. We got Groot as a backpack. Oh, I love this. Every time shield flies by, I'm like, what the hell is that? Alright, I'm out to go kill myself. Freddy, I don't think I got your score last round. We are keeping score. It's not just Victory Royale. You get points for your eliminations and points for your placement. And then we take the cumulative points at the end of 5 rounds to find out who won. You're definitely going to want to send me your screenshot every time. Don't try to kill me for free points. There we go, I'm dead. All right, who are we spectating first? Spectating Bubbly. Okay, all right. I'm just checking the Discord, making sure we're not missing anybody's messages here. All right, now, Fratty, you have not told me your score. Oh, Resi Bear taken down. By Gabasaurus? Gabasaurus? Now, unless you're top 10, you don't get any points. So I think Rezzy, you were 11 that time. Oh, I'm sorry, Rezzy. All right, since not everybody is going to be getting points, if you are top 10, definitely send me that result screenshot so I can give you your deserved points. Placed 11th. Oh, no points for you this time. I'm sorry, Rez. Thank you. Okay, sorry, I've been quiet for a minute. I was trying to do something on Google Sheets. Oh, making a move. Trying to take Tony Stark by surprise. Takes down Ryan. Bubbly's got that jump shot down. Ryan is at 9th place for you. Ninth place for Ryan. No kills, I'm assuming. So 9th place gets you 42 points. Okay, hold on one second. I'm sorry. Bear with me. B6 to F6, B7 to F7. Okay, there we go. I had to fix a spreadsheet because I screwed up. Okay, sorry. I'm back to paying attention to the stream. Popcorn needs more food. Well, go get more popcorn. Rezzy Bear, you say you got 11 that time. Anybody else dead? Okay. Anybody else is dead? Just send me your scores and I'll make sure that they go in. Oh, someone just died. I'm sorry, I'm being a terrible commentator right now because I'm trying to deal with Google Sheets right now. Alright, as far as the scores go right now, Ryan is out front because he's got a score for Game 1 and Game 2. He's got 86. bubbly happening along. Two people already fighting, looking to clean it up. It's Deuce eliminated Anonymous. All right, everybody, if you died, send me your scores. Send me your scores, your screenshots via the Bird Bowl channel on our Discord. Got to see those screenshots to give you your scores for game two. Make sure it can see placement and your score. Trying to keep up with Bubbly here. He's just tearing through people. Bubbly pushing right now. Not afraid with the high ground here. Okay, we do get a score. Thank you, whoever just submitted that in Discord. Who is that? Cameron, you got 7th with no kills. Thank you. So Cameron, you get 45. Ooh, Cameron now in first place with 96 points. Let's go, Cameron. Cameron going for that top Twitcher rank. All right, everybody, if you die, remember, we gotta see those scores in Discord or I can't give you your points. Oh, someone just barely makes their escape. Bubbles nearly taking them down. Oh, I think someone did just take them down. Looks like the chopper crashed. I don't know, there's a lot going up on that cliffside right now. Where's the Bird Bowl thing? If you look in our Discord, look up under special events, and you'll see the Bird Bowl channel. What is your name in Discord, Nasty? I will make sure to add you. Nasty, say something in the general chat and then I'll fix your role. Whoa! Heavy firefight here. Fratty Cheese taking down Narwhals. There's Fratty Cheese. And a little celebration. Sanitized Octoling Girl. You are listed as a tournament player, so you should be able to see the channel. Anybody who can't see the tournament channel, say something in general chat. Oh wait, you're Alexander? Oh, there you are. Okay. Rolls. Boom. Now you are a tournament player. Now you should be able to see it, Nasty. Just look under special events in the top. Deuce. Deuce2K. You got 6th place with 1 elimination. One elimination that gives you 50 points. Deuce, what is your epic username? I'm not sure if I've already scored you. Did you play last round? I don't remember. I don't think you did. Oh, this is your first. Okay. I just want to make sure I didn't miss you last round. Only four people left. Again, if you have already scored, make sure you send me your score on our Discord channel. I want to make sure everyone's getting the right points. Alexander, you got eighth place and your controller's disconnected. All right, I can give you eighth place, but I can't give you any counts for kills unless I can see your eliminations. Alexander, you're nasty. You got eighth place, you said. So that's 43. Nasty now out in the lead. Let me see what everybody else's scores are. Bubbles, I gotta see that screenshot, man. Fifth place with three kills. You can look at your past games. Take a shot of that. Bubbles. Fifth place with three kills. Okay, you didn't have any Alexander. Nice. Bubbles got fifth place with three kills. Just have to see that screenshot, Bubbles. That's all. You should be able to look at your past games. Only four folks left. Again, if anybody wants to see the current bracket, I'm going to share that right now. There you go. That you can check the current status of everybody's score. Right now we got Nasty in first place. I think Bubbles, if you can prove your score, I think you're going to take first place. That's just why I need you to prove your score. Looks like Popcorn's still alive. Fratty Cheese celebrating here on stream. Popcorn his life is trying to team with some bots here. Ooh, big shot with a shotgun. Oh, takes out Gibbosaurus. Alright, Gabosaurus, send us your placement and elimination screen in the Discord channel. And we will give you your scores. It's okay, Bubbles. You can go back and check your previous matches, and you should be able to do it. You should be able to show us your placement and how many kills you got. If you look at your past matches, like go to replay and then just go to your past matches, you should still be able to take the shot. Sometimes that data gets corrupted, but usually not. How do you even aim that Iron Man unibeam? Three people left. I do not have a lot of scores here. Only got a few people's scores. Looks like Vincent, I don't have your score yet. Popcorn is life, I don't have your score, but I think you're still alive. Fratty Cheese, I don't have yours either. But you're still alive, obviously. Wow, that thing destroys everything, huh? Very small circle right now, only three people. Again, I'm sorry. Keep telling me to sit up. I'm probably not even on camera, just like my hat's on camera. Taking advantage of that drop. Oh, yeah, it does show you have 3 kills. Okay, I'll give that to you, Bubbles. Remember, next time, take a picture of that screenshot before you rage quit. Everybody rage quits, and they forget to take a screenshot of the result screen. That puts Bubbles in the lead, by the way. All right, you've been warned, Bubbles. If you forget next time, no matter what you get, I can't give you your proper score unless you take a photo of it. Remember, I don't want to short anybody their due points. Two players left. Someone just snuck into that bush. I'm thinking that's Popcorn. Popcorn killed somebody in that bush. I'm trying to put up some cover right now. I think Popcorn, you killed Vars. Vars, make sure you put your screenshot of your result screen up in our Discord channel so I can give you a proper score. Oh, Popcorn, you died. You were hiding in that bush then. I thought you shotgunned him. Oh, disintegrates Vars. Fratty Cheese takes that. All right, Fratty Cheese with 60 points that time, but I need to see your kills, Fratty Cheese. Also, Popcorn is life. I don't have your score yet or Vincent's. So you three, and I think Vars. Vars, are you Vincent? You might be Vincent. Popcorn is life, got third with no kills. Thank you. So you get 49. I need Vincent's and Fratty Cheese's screenshots. And let's return to lobby so you guys don't have to stare at this screen. GG's indeed. Vincent, you got second with one kill. Vincent, what is your Epic username? Oh, Vincent, I got you. So you got second, one kill, that's 58. Okay, Fratty Cheese, I just need your result screen to see how many kills you got. I mean, I know you got at least one because you had the that final kill. And the queue is open. Queue is open for everybody. Game 3, queue is open. All right, Fratty, make sure to give us your score. Gabriel, what is your, what was your score? I'm sorry. I want to make sure I get it. Oh, Gabe, you are, who are you? Sanitized Octoling Girl? Is that you, Gabe? Sanitize Octoling Girl, I'm guessing that's you. Oh, you got first, Gabriel? You're Fratty Cheese? No, you're not, are you? You're Fratty Cheese? Oh, okay. Well, then you got 65. Who's Octoling Girl? Do I get anything? We're gonna do 5 total rounds. So we're not done yet. We have 3 more games to do. Got 9 players queued up. Who's Octoling Girl? I wanna make sure you get your proper points here. Oh, Fratty Cheese is your friend. Okay. All right, I'm going to boot you. Let's ban you for advertising. Gabriel's Octoling. Okay, I'm sorry. Fratty Cheese, it looks like you got 65 that time. Okay, we got 10 players queued. We'll start in a moment. Okay, I think I got it sorted out. Okay. All right, we got 11 players ready or queued up. Are we ready? Okay, I got you, sanitized Octoling girl. Are we ready to go? I'm sorry for the confusion. Just want to make sure we have everybody's proper points. And we ready to launch? Your friend is going to send it? Sure. Okay, if your friend only got the one kill, then I already got it. Sure, go. Yep, let's do this. We got 12 players queued. I don't want to make you guys wait anymore. We're starting it up. All right, so the current standings after the first two rounds are Bubbles has got first place with 130 points, followed by GMS Snassy with 118 points, and then Vincent right behind with 111 points. And again, I keep forgetting I'm on stream. So you guys are probably just seeing the top of my hat the majority of the time while I'm trying to run the Discord chat and get the scores in. I love the shield helicarrier. This thing's rad. Ryan right now is saying that even if he gets first place, he is going to surrender his prize to second place. That is very gallant of you, Ryan. Very nice to do as a staff member here. Thank you. All right, launching in 10 seconds. Popcorn, where's Mincemeat today? Why isn't Mincemeat playing? Those jets throw me off every single time. I'm not going to get used to that. Oh, your first game, you got fourth place? Okay. Fratty. Let me kill myself and I'll put your score in. But that changes things. That puts you up in the third place, Fratty. Oh, should probably pull my shoe. Sleeping? Mincemeat sleeping? That's crap. He's missing out on the greatest tournament ever. Brought to you by Birds Media, by the way. If anybody here has their own YouTube or Twitch channel that they're just starting out and want some videos edited, check out Birds Media. I believe they are pinned in the Fortnite channel that we're all using right now. If you want to check out the pinned message, you can see how to get into their Discord channel to use their services. They're going to be putting up some highlights of this video, actually, after the event. Let's spectate. Who are we spectating? Gabasaurus. Gabasaurus, you are on stream, no pressure, but don't let us down. Oh, Gabasaurus trying to do a little bit of sky fishing here. with that adorable Groot backpack. Okay, now I think I made the 11th person, so everybody is gonna get some points. So make sure you let me know what your placement is when you die. Thank you, Freddy. Got your scores. Put you up in the third place with 112 points, actually, so thank you for sending those. Oh, I didn't even see the redeemed a compliment. Two Birds Media. Yes, they have sent me some of their samples, and they're going to be doing the highlights for us for this specific tournament. So if you get a nasty snipe or anything, Birds Media is going to be editing that for us and putting it on our YouTube channel to archive it. So Birds Media is definitely the way to go, and they sponsored this tournament for us. So you would not be able to be in a free-to-play tournament with a prize. This is all courtesy of Birds Media. Great little editing site. Cavasaurus is going to town. Gabe with their own little bot army here. Alright, our chat has gone quiet both in Discord and in Twitch, so I feel like everybody's concentrating really hard. Again, let me go over the scores because I just got Fratty Cheeses in. So, Vincent, you've been knocked to fourth place, unfortunately. You're 1 point behind Fratty Cheese, who's got 112. Second place is Nasty with 118, and Bubbles is still dominating with 130. But that can change with every single round. Gabe being forced into the circle. That is some quick-moving storm right there, Gabe. You might be in trouble. There you go. Oh, Gabe, you gotta move! Oh, this is unfortunate. Still nobody's died. Yeah, Cameron, I don't think things are not looking good for Gabosaurus right now. Or Gabosaurus. Gabe or Gab? I'm sorry. I think it's Gab, right? Gabosaurus. I'm going to call you Gabosaurus from now on. Making a final push to get in. Oh, and Cameron just said nobody died, but he gets taken out by Bubbles. So, Cameron, I think that gives you 10th place. Cameron, did you get any kills, Cameron? You got 41 points for that. No, you didn't get any kills because that was a first death. So, Cameron's got some points for this roundup. Gabosaurus barely making it in from the storm. He's killed you every single game. Well, Bubbly's killed more than just you. Bubbly is fairly good, so don't worry. He's not only targeting you. He's targeting everybody. Good news is, Cameron, you currently have first place. Every time I remember I'm on camera, I'm like, I should probably pull my head up. Gabosaurus gonna pick up a few rides here. Pulling an Uber. Ryan got pinched. Ryan, what place did you get? Ryan, did you get 8th? Yeah, Cameron got 10. Oh, 9th, no kills. 9th, no kills. Okay. 9th gives you 42. Ryan, you currently have 3rd. 3rd place, Ryan. I also think of Trailer Park Boys when I hear Bubbles. Oh, I don't know, boys. Great show. Especially in the early days. First 3 seasons were gold. I used to live right on the Canadian border in Maine, so they legit filmed that show not very far from my hometown. Still got 8 people alive here. 8 people alive. Oh, that's awesome. There's sentinels just laying around. Oh, this is cool. Zach in the background showing off his bagel. Super professional here at 1UP Games. Didn't bring me a bagel.
Sorry, it's a library event?
No. No, this is Birds Media's event. So. Oops. That's okay, I don't think Bird will mind you showing off a bagel on screen. Although we got no sponsorship from Dunkin' Donuts, so we can't say where it was from. Not that it was from Dunkin' Donuts. Yeah. Yeah, rocking that. And a little Groot backpack. Oh, takes out Rezzy. Rezzy gets 8th place. Rezzy, did you have any kills? You have 43, Rezzy. Rezzy, if you had any kills, let me know. Current scores are, let's see, Cameron's got first place, followed by Bubbles, followed by Ryan right now. But again, we only have a few scores for this round in, so things are going to change quite a bit. That is so cool, there's Sentinels just laying around. I'm not properly geeking out enough for that. I want to see like one live Sentinel just walking around. Uploaded the pick in Discord. Okay, did you get any kills? No kills. Okay. Alright, cool. You're all set, Rizzy. Thank you. Did anybody else die? Did I miss somebody's death a second ago? Oh, it's Deuce takes out Friday Cheese. Send me that screenshot, Freddy. That's probably, what, 7th place for you? 6th place? That's pretty cool with the Silver Surfer board. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little bit jealous of Fortnite with all this cool Marvel stuff now. Popcorn's just dancing, so don't mind her. Friday, let me know your score. I love that the Groot just dances the entire time. Still 5 people left. Popcorn says she's out in the open just dancing right now. So, just saying, free kill everybody. She seems to not be scared. Ibisaurus is just kind of trying to shoot the gap, push into the very, like, small section of the circle. That is a good Battle Royale strategy. You enter the circle last, and you have the least amount of space around you, so you typically will have the less players around you. Gab takes almost the highest ground in the circle, I think. Very good spot right now. Just don't get sniped. Wow, look how brave. Look how brave. Wow, not scared at all. Still trying to move around a little bit. Little nervous of that random snipe. Oh, Popcorn is life taken down. All right, guys, make sure you put up those scores. Got to see your scores in order to give you your points. Don't scuff the floor, dude. Oh, Var's taken down by Nassie. Nassie's still around. Oh, looks like Fratty's putting up their score. Your screenshot's not working. Fratty, what place did you get? What place did you get? Oh, there's somebody. Just tell me your placement, Fratty. Only got three people left. Alright, everybody, come on, give me your scores before the next round starts. If I get your scores now, we can start the next round even quicker. Alright, Popcorn had fourth with zero eliminations because she was dancing the entire time. I respect that. You get 49 points. Even though she was dancing that time, Popcorn shoots out to first place with 141 right now. Gabe involved in a fight right now. Pushing. They just switch places. We're trying to take the high ground above them. Oh, taken down. It's Deuce. It's Deuce has got quite a few kills this time. Gabosaurus, who are you again? Octoling, you're Octoling. So you got third that time, Gabe? 49 points for you. Did you have any kills? Just need to know if you had any kills. For your winning game, you got three kills. I know that. You got one kill in place six. Okay, Freddy. Okay, I got you, Fratty. Still need Bubble score, Nasty score, Vincent score, Deuce, and Gabe's. Or Gabs, I'm sorry. Gabs got one kill. It's 54 points for you that time, then. Gab. The 1v1 now. Sorry, I wasn't commenting. Got Deuce up here on the high ground. Just ruthlessly not letting that wall go up. Oh, almost got the overhead shot. I think he hurt him that time. Who's going to be the first to edit? A little bit of taunting going on there. It's a Deuce. Looks like they're going to try to come in from the top. Good call, good call. Vincent, you got fourth with no kills. Thank you. Nasty, I don't think I have your score yet. Circling each other in this small, tiny circle here. It's Deuce trying to maintain the height. Continuing to keep a wall between them right now. Who's going to make that first move? Who's going to make that first move? Gabrielle, do I want 10 cents? Sure. I'll take a cheer. Give us a cheer. We'll take it. We'll put it towards our next pot for our next tournament. Oh! Shotgun Nasty. It's Deuce takes the win. So Nasty gets second place. 53 points. Nasty, I gotta see your, if you got any eliminations, I gotta see them. Bubbles, I've yet to get your score. And Deuce gets at least 65. How many kills did you get, Deuce? Let me see your guys' kills. We can move on to the next round. This will be the fourth round, by the way. Deuce gets that victory royale with 5 kills. Holy crap, Deuce. 5 times 5 is 25, so 60 plus 25 is 85 points that round. That's our highest scoring round so far. Putting Deuce still in third. In third, Deuce, you missed that first round. That really hurt you. We need Nasty score and we need Bubble score. And we're going to open the queue. Queue is open. Feel free to join Bubbles and need your score. Nasty said they had 1 kill. What place did you come in, Nasty? Oh, Nasty, you got second with 1 kill. So that gives you 58. All right, now we just need Bubbles. Bubbles, what was your score? What place are you in, Popcorn? Let me check it out. Bubbles, I need your score before I can finalize this, though. Popcorn, you are in fourth place with 141 points right now. Above you is Vincent with 158. Fratty Cheese has second place right now with 162. And Nasty has a strong first place with 176. But that is before Bubbles has put in their score. Bubbles left. All right, Bubbles, if you don't speak up, I'm going to have to give you 0 for this round. I'm going to run a quick ad because I have to go to the bathroom again because I've had so much coffee this morning. And if we don't hear from you, Bubbles, I'm going to have to give you 0. All right. Keep it a 30-second ad break this time. I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. We got 10 players queued. Should we start it? I think Bubbles left. We do have 18 viewers, so if anybody else viewing wants to play, let me know. Just send us a message in our Discord or in our Twitch chat, and we'll get you in there. What place are you in, Deuce? Let me check. Bubbles left. So Deuce, I will put up the bracket in 1 second. Deuce, you were in 6th place. Missing that first round really hurt you. Here we go. Here is the bracket. Bracket I just put the link to. All right, we're gonna start the match. Did you see that I got 1 kill? Yes, I did, Nasty. I got that. Yep, that gave you the extra 5 points. You did have 53, but then you got 5 more points for that elimination, so that gave you 58 that round. And don't worry, you got a strong lead right now. You got 176. Bubbles was one of the competitors here for first place, but he just took a 0 for that round. Even if he comes back, it's going to be hard-pressed to catch up. Popcorn, you're in a good spot right now. Popcorn's got fourth place. 141. With no kills, by the way. Popcorn is just straight stealth this game. And by stealth, I mean dancing with bots. Camera. Pay attention to the camera. I gotta be a professional streamer here. There's Deuce. Was that Deuce? No, I don't. That wasn't Deuce. Who was Deuce again? Everyone's got that group backpack. That thing rules. Awesome superhero pose right here. I want to see the Watchmen superheroes in this too. Okay, here we go. Nasty, what place are you? You got first. You got first. No slacking though. Don't slack this round or you'll lose it. We still got two rounds. This is the second to last round. This is fourth, right? Fourth round right now. We're gonna do five. Oh, looks like we got another person. We got a kick. Just hanging out, banning bots in our Twitch chat right now. As much as I want to become famous, bots, I'm sorry, I gotta ban you. Oh, this is Ryan's last round. All right, go big or go home, Ryan. We'll see if we can get lucky. Maybe you'll be on stream. All right. Who's gonna be on stream first? Deuce, you're on stream first. Winner of last round. No pressure. Shooting the Doombot in the face. Why does the Doombot have like a tracksuit on? Patch himself up before he gets involved in any other tangles here. Oh, there's another player. Again, I want to remind everybody that this tournament is sponsored by Birds Media, the editing service. If you have any videos you want edited, you're a budding YouTuber or Twitch streamer, and you want some highlight videos professionally edited, contact Birds Media. If you are in the Discord channel, oh, Gabasaurus taken down by Deuce. Gab, so you got ninth, right? I'm gonna assume that was ninth with no kills. That's 42 points for you. Which puts you in fourth place currently. I think Deuce thinks he might not be alone here in Doom's Domain. Well, looking up above him. I can't hear what he's hearing, so he might hear some activity up there. Going to take a look. Yep, wasn't wrong. Whoa, close combat fight here. Deuce likes to keep the high ground. This bug likes to bother me while I'm streaming. If while you're in this tournament, if you had any nasty snipes, nasty plays, and you want to see them highlighted, Birds Media will be highlighting or making a highlight reel of this tournament stream afterwards. Oh, Deuce takes down Ryan. That was Ryan hiding underneath him. Ryan, you got 8th place. Did you get any kills, Ryan? Four to four points for you, Ryan, if you did not get any kills. Good games, Ryan. Good games. All right, Ryan, thanks for playing today, man. Take it easy. If you want to chill with Ryan, he is one of the mods in our Discord channel. He's always up to play. I know he plays a lot of Overwatch, Discord, and Modern Warfare. Got destroyed, huh? Is this the last one? No, we have one more after this. We're going to do 5 total rounds. This is round 4. So we will be doing one more. You still have a chance to get more points. So you're in 4th place. Let me check. I am going to share the link again right now for the bracket. Gab, you're in 5th place. 5th place right now. Oh, Rezzy taken down by Deuce. Rezzy, that gave you 7th. Did you have any kills, Rezzy? Whoa, what is that? What is that beacon? Oh, someone just bailed in the middle of the river. Bad place to bail, you're taking shots. Deuce is coming after him. Taking full advantage of that first strike. It's like Iron Man's making a swim for it. Deuce is chasing him down. Could have had a few moments to heal up though. I think Deuce maybe lost track of him. Rezzy, we do got one more round left. Thank you, Rezzy Bear, for the screenshot. Popcorn, be careful. Every time you say I'll laugh if I win, you get popped. You're your own worst enemy right now, Popcorn. Be careful. Oh, not quite high enough ramp there. Apparently I'm co-streaming with this housefly. Oh, I don't think you'll be disappointed if you win, Popcorn. I think you'll be quite happy. Come on, there's like 10,000 V-Bucks on the line here. Or $10 worth of V-Bucks, I'm sorry. Is that 1,000? I don't remember the V-Bucks American currency translation. Oh, Cameron taking down Vars. Vars, was that sixth place for you? What is your Discord name? I want to make sure I'm giving you the right scores here. Oh, someone bailing out of that chopper hard. Oh, misses the shot. Making the push. Deuce taking down Popcorn. Popcorn was Storm that time. Popcorn gets fifth place, I think, with no kills. 46 for Popcorn. Popcorn, you technically have first place right now. Who is Vars? I don't think Vars has any points up yet. So we still need points from Fratty, Vincent, Nassy, Cameron, Deuce, and I'm going to go ahead and assume Bubbles is no longer here. only three players left, so I'm missing a few scores from this round. Want to make sure I have everybody's score. Popcorn, I got you. Vincent, you had six plays with no kills. Thank you. Vincent now is technically in the lead. Vincent's got 203. I still need scores from Nassy, Fratty, Cameron, and Deuce. Oh, okay, yeah. All right, Vars, cool. Ooh, someone's getting stalked. Deuce letting his presence be known. Moving in for the jump shot. What place are you in, Popcorn? You are technically in second place right now with 187. Oh, a fighting going on underneath the construction here. Deuce attempting to make a move here. Oh! Deuce still in very good shape despite how close he is in the fighting right now. Whoa! Whoever it is relocating to a higher position. Like Elmer Fudd right now. Very quick relocation. Very quick. Break that wall and get the shot off quick enough. Still three players right now, so I'm surprised the third player has not gotten involved in this fight. It's biding their time. Oh, speaking of the third player, its Deuce might be getting pinched right now in between the other two. Yep, its Deuce is gonna have to scramble or else they're gonna get pinched. They're definitely taking advantage of their high ground right now. It's raining fire down on Deuce. Oh, Deuce takes out Nassy. Nassy gets third place. Nassy, how many kills did you get? Nassy with third place. Gets 49 points. And if you got any kills, let me know, Nassy. One here at the top of this base. Deuce with the high ground. It's a big advantage. Gets up underneath him. Deuce trying to get that shield back. Oh, and Deuce takes out Cameron. Cameron gets second place. Cameron gets second place for 53 points. And Deuce takes first with 60 points, at least 65 points, actually. All right, I need to know how many kills everybody got. Nassy, Cameron, and Deuce, show me your scores here. However many kills you got could be the difference between victory and defeat. And Fratty, I don't have your score yet either. Nassy had two kills. So that would give you 59 points. So Nassie technically has the lead right now. Cameron and Deuce, I need your kills, and as I need them from you as well, Fratty. I don't have your score at all. Hang on, Popcorn. Let me see what the other everybody else's scores are, and then I'll be able to tell you. I'm not sure yet. Deuce, you got the victory out with 7 kills? What? So that's 30. That's 95 points for that one drop. Deuce going off right now. Deuce with first place. And Cameron, I'm sorry, let me see that score again. Cameron, you got 1 kill, second place. All right, and Fratty Cheese, I don't have your score yet. So as of right now, currently, Nassie takes first place with 235. Deuce, I don't care about this ad. Deuce has second place with 230, and Vincent has third with 203. Popcorn, you're down in fifth place, just below Cameron in fourth. All right, and this is going to be last round. Get ready to queue up for last round. Fratty, I still don't have your score yet, so things could change. Fratty, if you're still in here, send me that score. Yes, Nassie, I do got yours. And I do have yours also, Deuce. Uh-oh. All right, if someone is already queued up, please unqueue. Please unqueue, because I have to be the first one to queue up with this matchmaking key. Checking for updates. Of course you are, Fortnite. Of course you are. Okay, there we go. Queue's open. Fratty, I need that score. I'm going to have to give you a 0, which I don't want to have to do because you're in a pretty good spot. You could easily get up to second or third right now if you give me your score. But if I don't see it, by the time we have 10 people queued, we're just going to launch. Popcorn, yes, you absolutely should be a flamingo. Gab, all right, I'm running an ad. Thank you. I'll take those pennies. We'll run a 30-second ad, so it'll be very, very few pennies. We are back from that ad sponsored by Gab. Thank you. Got 8 people queued. We'll wait for another few seconds. Fratty, if you are still there and you want to give me your score, you got to do it real quick. I'd be down for a 0 for last round. If I don't hear from you, I'm going to assume that you bailed. Oh, you know what? In our Discord, it looks like you're playing Minecraft. So I think Fratty is out. We got 8 people queued. If nobody joins in 30 seconds, we'll launch for this last round. Everybody want me to start? I'll start. Someone just tells me to start, I'll start it right now. And away we go. Only 8 folks this time, so everybody's gonna get points. Good luck, everyone. Thank you, Mountaintop. Mountaintop, another one of my favorite mods. Always on top of his modding responsibilities. You don't have access to the channel? I'm sorry, Fish No Fins. Here. There you go. All right, and moving into this last round, we got Nassi at 235, Deuce at 230, and Vincent at 203. Now, the score is only for first place, so someone's going to take out Nassi if they want to get that first place. So this is definitely not in the bag yet, Nassi. I feel like I'm being judged. Thank you. Thank you for that heart. And the baby Groot. That's adorable. All right, last round, everybody. Good luck. Where's Steamy? There it is. We went right over it. Right, I am dead. Who's gonna be on stream first? Let us spectate. Who are we spectating? Deuce again. I'm sorry for anyone who hasn't been on stream yet. Deuce is a stream hog. All your fault, Deuce. And as Deuce just tears up all the Doombots, I'm going to remind everybody that this tournament, again, is free-to-play courtesy of Birds Media. If you have any video or anything you want edited, that's what they do. Check the pinned message in the Discord channel, or just Google them. They'll be making highlight reels of this exact event, so you'll be seeing this on our YouTube channel shortly. Hey, what's up, Omega? This is a bit of an early day tournament. This is our first, like, morning-afternoon tournament. So all the late risers are showing up now. Sorry, this is our last round, Omega. Omega, winner of our past couple of tournaments, I believe. Deuce might be taking this one home, so Deuce might be your biggest competition next time, Omega. That Doombot just took like 3 or 4 shotgun rounds to the face. Shoots a Doombot in the butt for no reason. And this one's not for funsies, Omega. This one's got V-Bucks on the line. $10 worth of V-Bucks. Get some more Marvel goodies. We were up all night until we started. Wow, we didn't even start until like 10:30, 11 o'clock this morning. We did have a long night, Omega. I don't even want to know what you got up to. Don't get yourself in trouble. Don't say it publicly on stream, whatever you're getting up to. Uh-oh. Gabasaurus checked out. Gabasaurus got 7th then. Sorry. Gravity take you out. 7th place. For Gab. That gives you 44 points, Gab. So you are ending with 192 points. Currently in 5th place. But no one else has put up scores yet, so that could change. I have a feeling Bubbles is still gone, so I'm going to go ahead and give him a 0. And Fratty, I don't know if you're still here, but I'm going to give you a 0 right now, unless you let me know you're still here in the chat. Oh, a Galactus drone. Sorry. Whoa. That's a hard-hitting Doombot, huh? Oh, somebody was here. Jump pad. You aren't doing anything. Well, see, you gotta do something, or else it's gonna be hard to fall asleep. I was playing Warzone with Relaxes and Ryan and Kev until like midnight last night. Oh, so I too am just running on caffeine right now. Caffeine and anxiety. That's what's keeping me going today. Hey, no problem, Captain Nomad. Thanks for popping in, man. As you know, we run these all the time, so this definitely won't be our last one. We'll see you next time. Oh, Deuce needs to take a bathroom break. Oh, Deuce is taking a deuce. Sorry, I couldn't not make that joke. His name's Deuce. It's too easy. Low-hanging fruit right there. Captain Nomad, have you seen all this cool Marvel stuff, though? They got Sentinels, they got, like, Doombots. Six players left. Again, I just remembered I'm on camera. So I hope I haven't been picking my nose, because I really haven't been conscious of the camera this entire time. Thank you, Mountaintop, for that last-ditch plug. This is our last round. 6 players left. Deuce making his way into the circle a little bit deeper. Is he gonna go for that drop? Oh, here we go. You got someone skirting the circle, it looks like. What is going on over there? Oh, is that just a bot? Patiently waiting. Patience is going to be rewarded, it looks like. Dude, the same housefly has been with me this entire stream. Seriously. That's a cool glider. Ryan, you should be into that glider. Very purple. Really? Fly just landed on my face if you saw that on stream. Sorry, I had to take a break for a second. Zach was just complaining that he got killed by a hacker in Warzone. Having a bot dance off here? Ooh, someone just got served. The fly almost landed in my mouth that time. Oh, getting down with the bots. Popcorn, you're missing a dance off right now. Oh, mic drop too. All right, see you, Omega. Thanks for dropping by, man. Get some sleep. Now the bots are just staring each other down. Oh, nope. Popcorn is on her way. I can't guarantee that this dance-off will still be going on, or that no one will shoot you, Popcorn. I'm sorry. Take part in this dance-off at your own risk. Man, these two bots really got beef, huh? Susie2K is watching you, dudes. Now, will these bots just continue to dance off, or will one of them admit the other one's won? What is happening? I know. Alright, Deuce has grown tired of their dance-off. The storm is forcing him into the circle now. Dance until they get shot or die in the storm. That's sad. Thinking about the those two bots are probably dying right now in the storm. Oh, sorry, we don't have the prize written. We don't have the prize as one of the messages you can pop up, but the prize is V-Bucks. V-Bucks this time. $10. $10 in V-Bucks. Sponsored by Birds Media. Whoa, Deuce taking some heavy fire. Sounds like Iron Man. Oh, he's been caught. Three people are getting involved in this tussle here. Deuce with the big advantage, high ground right now. Pushing towards one of them. Don't get yourself pinched. Oh, someone's getting hurt in the storm. Oh, Cameron taken down in the storm. Cameron gets six. Cameron, did you have any kills? 45. Cameron, let me know if you had any kills. Oh, Nasty taken down by Deuce. Nasty with fifth place. Nasty, did you get any kills? Cameron, you got no kills? Okay, Nasty, what about you? Nasty with fifth place gets 46, unless you got kills. Let me know if you got any kills, Nasty. Three kills, Nasty? All right, let's see the screenshot, just to be sure. Gotta see that screenshot. Because those three kills are gonna make a big difference.
Another round after?
Nope, this is the last round. Dude's pushing on somebody. Oh, catches him building, takes down Rezzy. Rezzy gets fourth place. Rezzy, did you get any kills? 47 for Rezzy if you didn't get any kills. Deuce likes to push, Rezzy. Likes to push quick. No kills? Okay. It's Deuce fighting right on the edge of the storm. Good move, good move. Fighting right at the edge of the storm is stressful. Oh, takes out Vars. Vars gets third. Any kills for you, Vincent? Okay, remember, Nasty, you gotta see that screenshot. Gotta see that screenshot. 1v1 situation right now. Send us that screenshot, Nasty. Could make a difference between if you get first or second. Oh, is Popcorn still alive? Ryan, what did you get that round? I'm sorry, I didn't put your score in. Okay, still need scores for Ryan, Popcorn, Gabe, no, Vincent, I'm sorry. Deuce and Nasty. You had one kill, Nasty? Okay. So I need Deuce, Vincent, Popcorn, and Ryan scores. I got your one kill, Nasty. Thank you. Vincent, you had third place with no kills. Thank you, Vincent. Oh, what happened? Popcorn got lost in the storm. Popcorn got second place. 53. Popcorn, did you get any kills? That's Deuce takes it. Deuce gets a victory royale. How many eliminations did you get, Deuce? All right, Popcorn, did you get any kills? And Deuce, did you get any kills? That's gonna be the deciding factor. Deuce got 4 kills. Ooh, that's 20 points added to your score then. And Popcorn, did you get any kills? I'm guessing Popcorn didn't get any kills. All right, so final score is Deuce takes it with 310 points. 310 points. Good job, Deuce. Followed by Nassie in second place with 286. And Vincent in third with 252. GG's, guys. All right, Deuce in Discord. Private message our moderator, Bird No Wings, and he can get you your prize. He'll get you that code for those V-Bucks. Good games, everybody. Good games. Thank you guys all for playing. And I want to remind everybody this was brought to you by Birds Media. If you need any video editing done or any copyright editing done, Birds Media can help you out, especially if you're a budding YouTuber or Twitch streamer. If you got those highlight reels you want edited, they can put those together for you real quick. So Deuce wins it. Deuce wins it with 310 total points. Good job, everybody. All right, thanks for playing. That's it for me today. And oh yeah, I'm on stream again. I forgot. All right, bye guys. Who's second? Oh, I just said it. Who's second? Nassie got second. Vincent got third. Popcorn, you got fifth. You got fifth, Popcorn. With no kills, I think, the entire game. Popcorn went pacifist route the entire time. All right, bye guys. Thank you for playing.